You must be amazed, as I am amazed all the time, the number of people who were amazed about why did you do O.J. Simpson so little? What's your answer when you're asked that question?
Well, it's a matter of news judgment. We believed, you and I and our whole team believed, that when O.J. Simpson, when the murders occurred, that was news. The white Bronco thing, that was news. When O.J. was arrested, that was news. When he was indicted, that was news. When the trial started, that was news. The Mark Fuhrman tapes were news. The verdict was news. Everything else in between those 8.5 months, has been fascinating, it's been interesting, but it's been real, but it's been a soap opera, and it has not been news. That's our judgment. That doesn't mean that everybody else who disagreed with us is wrong, but that was our basic judgment, particularly when you compare it to all these other things that I was just talking about. In terms of what's important, that just didn't fall into our judgment as something that was as important on any given day.
Yeah. Amen. Amen.